Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. In the last episode, we got out of the syndicate building and talked to Gary, who was like, thanks for getting our buddy back, and you need to go talk to Giovanni and deal with them because they have the sarcophagus, and we have a lot of stuff we have to finish doing before we do that. So the first thing I did was wander around and try to figure out if I could get into the weapons place, and sure enough, it is here. At least I think it is here. So we're going to go in there and get some weapons. I think we found the right place. Hello.
Hi. Welcome to Sang's Herbal Remedies. I am Sang. How may I assist you?
Is this me the only way you know how?
Are you with immigration?
What do you think?
Are you police?
I put the ill in illegal.
Hold on, please. These are good remedies for many problems.
Ooh.
No credit cards.
Give me. Weapons never solved any problems. I'll take 12. Nice. Okay, first off, we can get the new armor upgrade. Do I have enough money? I do. So we're taking that. Bye. Bye. Okay. Then I know I have a bunch of crap that I need to sell. Like my cop armor. Can't sell it yet? Oh, probably because I'm not wearing it. Okay, where did I... This is the perverse flesh crafter creation appears to have been extensively experimented on to the point of it being unusable. Tremere. Okay, well, whatever. If watch. Yep. Pills, don't need those. Why do I still have this videotape? I don't know. Car stereo? What's a clipboard? Oh, from the... You can get rid of this stuff. Maybe we should go to our... research of 9. I need to check to see how high my research is. Okay, so... what is that? Glassy stone appears to have liquid core... Melee bonus. Oh, there we go. Shotgun. Okay, first let's get... oh, yeah. I got so much crap in my inventory, I didn't even realize. Here we go. Katana. Oh, the shin. I bet you that one's better. Oh, it's not? The katana's better? Huh. Well, there's base damage and feet adjustment. -2. That's a melee combat requirement at 5, and that's an 8. Damage potential 24-30. We'll keep the katana. Whatever. Probably making the wrong choice, but I'm keeping the katana. Don't need that. And then guns. Man. Okay, so I hate this one. We're selling it. So. And I hate that one. And these machine guns, I don't like at all. We're gonna get rid of them. Leaving us with the best guns in the game. Shotgun. Yes, it's not the best gun in the game, but I love the shotgun. Let's get all the ammo, and then this one doesn't have any either, so I'll get this one. Oh, shit. Didn't want to sell it. Give it back. Bye. Oh, I need ammo for it. What does it take? 44 mag. 45 mag. Here we go. Now, I am broke. Let's get out of here and put on the armor that I want to wear now. That one. Okay. And I should be wearing it. There we go. Nice. Okay. Can I sell my armor to you? Give me. I want to sell my armor. Can I sell it to you? Can't sell. Oh, why not? That could give me like $300 right there. Well, that blows. Alright, well. So, do you have a quest or something? Is that why you...
Welcome back!
Yes. First, I shop for answers from you. Hen Yokai. Do you know this?
Is that kind of herb? Probably I'm out.
Oh. What about some other stuff? The Red Dragon. I don't need you to tell me about that, though.
Yes!
Now talk about Wang Ho.
Yes. If you go to his restaurant on Tuesday, after 6 o'clock, if you ask nicely, they make you hot pot bean curd. Delicious.
All right, that's enough. I'm done. You are weird. Can we go back in here? Or is it off limits? Oh, it's the back door. Okay, so since we were having problems trying to figure out, and I know I wanted to do the demon quest before I go out to the Giovanni, I actually googled it to see what the heck I have to do in order to trigger it. And it says you have to talk to the priestess, which is where we're going to go now, but I think I might have messed up the quest, because not only do you talk to her, but then you go back to the club where I killed everyone and you have to talk to somebody. And so if that guy is dead, then we might not be able to do this quest, but we'll try. And if I can't unlock this quest, I'm going to go back into the logs and do a couple of side quests I haven't done yet, because the Giovanni place is kind of difficult and I want to be prepared for it. Hey, lady.
Greetings, K-Knight. Have your manners improved since last we spoke? There are many things in this world that I tolerate, but disrespect is not one of them.
Can you talk? I wish I could say number two, but I want to get information else. So number one, forgive me.
I accept your apology.
Are you better?
It is good to see that you are beginning to learn your place.
Yeah, my place. I learned that your grave will be soaked in the palace. your grace is as bounteous as my madness. May I mine your gray matter.
What can I help you with?
I seek a horrendous head of whatever that word is.
Ah, yes, the Hengeo.
Yes, that one.
Zigena, I believe his name was. I had nearly forgotten
him. You know
him.
About him? Zanny, what?
He announced his presence in our domain, and I granted him permission to operate. He does not act on my behalf, however, I can assure you.
Where hides this curlish changeling?
I believe he said he operates an importing business and entertains clients at the Red Dragon.
Nuts. I'm no longer here. Okay, well, we'll find out if he's still there or not, and if he's not, that means we mess up the quest and I won't be able to finish it. At least I don't think I will be. I'm still, what the heck is crap doing on that? Whatever. Doop de doop de doop doop doo. Are you still dead or are you alive? I'm gonna find out. it's better not to go in murdering a bunch of people if you have to go back there later, and I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yes, I did. Because now we might have botched up the quest. Oh my goodness. Really? Wow, homeless people. No, I don't want you leaving. You're staying right there. That homeless lady needs to leave, is what she needs to do. Fine, I'm not. Ruin a good moment, you homeless lady. Hopefully that just not respawns and they're gonna shoot my face off. And maybe that guy did respawn, because then we can unlock the quest, but I don't know. Well, let's find out if he's there. Nope. So that's unfortunate. We won't get to do the demon quest. I am so sorry. That's what you get for going in guns a-blazing, I guess. And I don't see anybody else we can talk to, it's just all random. Yep. Nuts. Well, we can talk to the noodle chick and see if talking to her will unlock something else, but I don't think, we're gonna be able to do it. Which, it's unfortunate, because that quest is actually kind of cool, but I didn't know I'd mess it up by killing everybody in the club, because, I'm silly like that. You live and learn, I guess. You live and learn. Alright, lady, I can't go kill the guy.
Konbanwa. Demon.
The demon you pursue.
Dogolista. Where?
Somewhere unknown to me. Oh gosh. Really? That's all I can do to help this quest?
Konbanwa. Demon.
Hunter? Yep. Damn. Alright, I'm sorry about that. So we're gonna have to pick up some other stuff. So that means we're gonna have to do a bunch of the other side quests that I have in my log, and there's a couple in different areas. Hollywood, there's a few of them. Downtown, no. Santa Monica, no. Going the way of the kings. Tell Isaac about this. Emalia and the Nosferatu. at the Haven, so we're gonna have to leave Chinatown, unfortunately, and do some quests. So we'll head out to our Haven and check our email really quick, and then that's probably all the time I have for this video, and then we'll continue on with the side quests from there. On to the beach.
Going somewhere.
Bodily functions are denied for me. Denied to me, just drive. Santa Monica! Alright, so we are here. Fast forwarded so we didn't have, waste some time. Hey babe, what's up?
My veins are so dry. I'm a desert rose. I want your storm. I need your rain. Just a few drops. Make me blossom.
Oh, alright. Number one? I don't even know if that's yes or not.
Thank you.
No, there you go.
Amazing. I feel so much better. Like I'm the most important person in the world. Next to you, of course.
Oh, of course. Goodbye, pet. Yeah, I thought maybe she might have something to tell us. Alright, so email. Probably have a ton of shit in here. Email. Ooh, just 2. 9. Minic here. I've got the information on the first of the network hubs. The terminal is in Santa Monica in an old place called Megahertz Computing. I'll send another email with recon. Power up the terminal, find the net security folder, and run this whatever command. The password on the folder is Gil Bates. Don't ask. I'll message you when you see the hub activated. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, and the next one is Megahertz Computing is at the end of blah, blah, blah. Next to the asylum, only entrance is through the back door, so you'll have to find an alley to get back there. I'm leaving you a key for the door in your mailbox. Good luck. This is easy. Alright, so that's one of our side quests we have to do, but that's all the time I have for now, so I have to pause it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and we will get lots of stuff done as fast as possible so we can get back on the main quest. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!